Hello, my name is David. This is CEC Video Test. Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Lenya. I'm 12 years old. I'm in grade 6. I'm from Hanoi.
What do you like?
I like playing Xbox.
Okay. And what don't you like?
I don't like to eat fish.
Okay, me too actually. Your appearance, can you tell me what do you look like?
I got black hair.
Okay.
Black eyes and
yes.
Normal nose.
Okay, normal nose. What are you wearing?
I'm wearing the first thing is a Brazilian pen and normal t-shirt.
Okay, excellent. And your hobbies? What are your hobbies?
I usually play badminton.
Okay, excellent. And what are your abilities? What can you do?
I could do some parkour.
You can? Excellent. Yes. And your routine. So, what? Tell me about your day.
Oh, I wake up at about 6 a.m. or less. I go to school at 6:30 a.m.
Okay.
Yeah. My school begins at 7:30.
Okay.
And my school finish at 4:15.
4:15, okay. What time do you go home?
I go home at 4:30 and I eat dinner at the 7 weekdays is 7 and weekends is 5.
Okay, so your family, how many people are in your family?
There are 6 people, 7 people in my family. There's my grandpa, grandma, my mom, my dad, my uncle, and my sister and me.
Oh wow, and who is the oldest person?
My grandma.
And who is the youngest person in your family?
It's my sister.
Okay. Can you look at the pictures and ask me a question? About books.
How many have you got?
How many books have I got? Oh, I've got 4 books.
How much is there in the fridge?
Okay, how much what?
How much, let's see, how much meat?
I can't see, oh, there is some meat in my fridge, yes.
Okay, yes.
Okay, can you ask me 2 more questions?
How many laptops have you got?
I have 1 laptop, but it's not in this fridge. Can you ask me about the fridge?
How many bananas is in the fridge?
Okay, there are 4 bananas in the fridge. And 1 more question.
How much is the chili sauce?
How much chili sauce? If this is chili sauce, then there is some chili sauce.
Yes.
Perfect. Okay, so in your class, how many girls are there?
There are about 15 or more.
15 or more, wow. And how much water do you drink every day?
I drink about at least what in a day, I drink about 2.
Wow, okay. So there is all there are. Can you look at this picture and tell me what is there?
There are 3 bananas.
There are, yes.
There is A pizza?
There is, yes.
A piece of pizza?
A piece of pizza, yes.
There are three apples in the bowl?
Yes, there are.
And there's an egg?
There's an egg. And country and nationalities. Where is she from?
One is from Vietnam.
Okay, and what is her nationality?
Vietnamese.
Vietnamese, that's right. And what about these?
They are from England.
Yes, just like me. And that means they are?
British
or English? Yes, okay. And time. What time does Bob get up?
Bob gets up at 6:30.
What time does he eat breakfast?
He eats a sandwich at 7:45.
And what time does he go to school?
He goes to school at 8:10.
Okay. And present continues. Can you look at the picture? What is the man here?
The man is holding a stick.
Okay, holding a stick or playing baseball. And what is the woman here?
The woman is drinking juice.
Drinking juice, that's right. And can you tell me one more thing about the picture? What is one more person doing?
So, this guy is throwing a baseball.
He's throwing a baseball? Okay. And that's simple. What did you do yesterday?
I just played Xbox yesterday.
You played, okay. And what did you do 1 hour ago?
I just at home and eating salad or fluff.
Right, and spelling. Can you spell the past tense of play?
Hmm?
Can you spell the past tense of play?
Play.
The past tense.
Play.
Yes, so P. P. L.
P. L. A. Y. E. D.
Okay, and the past tense of study.
Study. So S. T. Y. D. I. E. D.
And the past tense of drink.
Drink. D-R-I-N-K-E-D.
Thank you very much. That's the end of the test. High five.